Alright, so looking for 7th fret, 6, 5, 4, and 3. So what we have is, so you're going to hold this first note a little longer. 1, 2, 3, 4. Try it one more time, slide up 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you go faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's what you're looking for eventually. And then you can grab that little pull. If you want to add that at the end. And that's the ending to a G tune. Now, you take that, move it up 2 frets, and you have it in A. So, that's what you practice. Make sense? Okay.